Red Cross volunteers from Northeast Wisconsin are heading down to South Carolina to help in the cleanup now. Volunteer Julie Hawley left from the Appleton International Airport this afternoon. As a retired school counselor, she will offer flood victims mental health services.
Our primary task is to help people connect with their own personal resources.
Now, Hawley says she will be in South Carolina for 2 weeks.